Lots of things to celebrate and fun to celebrate a birthday while you're there. Okay, we have Carl Zinn from the beverage manager for the Hyatt Regency Lake Tahoe Resort. Drove down to the valley this morning to be with us. Thank you so much. We're talking Sochi style cocktails. We are in the Olympic spirit, and you're going to show us a couple cocktails that we can maybe make for our next Olympic viewing party, especially as we head into the weekend.
Absolutely. So at the Hyatt Regency Lake Tahoe, we have a little mini Olympic village going on in Cutthroat Saloon.
Cool.
We have a few cocktails. I'm just going to show a couple today. The first one.
You're going to teach me how to make them, and these are our two official tasters here, Jacqueline
right.
and
what
Tamara.
Do you have for?
So let's start. What's the
unofficial.
First one?
exactly. The first one is called the Ice Queen.
Okay.
So what I would like you to
That's
do.
That's a Jacqueline yes. drink.
Is that me? Tamara.
So what you're going to do is you're going to hold it upside down, and you're going to start swirling and all the way up.
Oh,
way up.
Oh, okay.
You got it.
Trying to make a rose.
Nice.
Keep going. How much chocolate? All right.
Okay. Lisa likes it chocolatey.
Now we have. Oh, that is really chocolatey. Very
you
nice.
You should have given her that.
All right. So we have our little pouring measurement device here. So we're going to do the Kahlua.
Okay.
So let's go ahead and pour that a full one, maybe a little more.
Okay, there we go. Just a little bit for my friends, so
All
I have
right.
a little extra.
Now the next one, we got cream.
Okay, cream.
It's like a mudslide or something. It looks.
Yeah. What is this?
This is the ice cream.
It's the ice cream.
Mudslide.
This just
let's
looks
go a little
delicious.
More than that.
Okay.
Top it off.
A little bit
there
more than
go,
that.
There you go, and then peppermint schnapps.
Okay, which one? Okay, thank
Jacqueline
you.
Jacqueline likes it nice and strong.
Steady hands.
Steady hands. All right. All right.
There we go. Now you're gonna take this.
Oh.
What's that?
You're going to shake it. Who
All
wants
right.
to shake
I'll
it?
Shake it? I'll shake right. it. I got it.
It's going to go.
It's not going anywhere. I got it. All right.
All right.
All right. Awesome.
Did I do a good job?
You
That's
perfect.
Better than
Great.
Her pouring skills. Hopefully.
Pretty close. Now who wants to pour it in there?
Okay.
So
I will.
Hold
no,
this
Lisa.
Tight.
Okay. And then this way, on top, and right here?
That works.
Okay.
Have you worked at a bar, Lisa?
No, never. Oh, this is why I'm learning.
But she likes to party.
This
I
is why it's
queen.
Good that I learn these things, because I don't know.
So
I like that. I will.
The All right.
Olympic
so
party.
And then, Chico girl.
Shavings on top.
Throw that on top.
Okay, go ahead, Jacqueline.
Shaving.
Wow. I like this. This is
right.
beautiful.
This is like
I like
dessert.
Pretty things. And then
right.
are we
Who
done?
Who wants to try it?
This is going to...
Oh, to Jacqueline.
Oh, Jacqueline, yes.
Yeah, because Tamara calls me the ice queen.
It has her name all over it.
A little mustache there.
Delicious.
Yeah.
All right.
Really good.
What's our next
beautiful.
One? We have about a
the
minute.
The next one is red, white, and blueberry.
Ooh, I
so
like
let's
that.
Grab,
go with the
nice.
Team.
Grab our blueberry.
Patriotic.
Okay.
Throw a few in here.
Okay.
Grab that blueberry stoli.
Okay, I see that. Mm-hmm.
Russian
okay.
favorite.
Just a little
yes,
bit inside.
Vodka.
In there.
That's the blue carousel, but you can put a little bit of that in there.
Oh.
I'll give you a color.
Already messing it up.
There you go,
that's
fine.
This is so pretty.
This is beautiful.
Let's do a nice healthy pour of that.
Okay, healthy.
A nice healthy
one,
pour.
Two, three, three, two,
1,000.
That's perfect.
Team USA.
That's when it gets
All right,
dangerous.
You want to muddle that a little bit?
Sure.
Thank you all for that one laugh.
Not easy to do.
I like fresh fruit.
No, it's not.
Really
there are many.
You need antioxidants.
That's pretty good, though.
All right, there we go.
Yeah, this is the healthiest drink we have.
And then
nice.
Okay.
And
some ice.
There you go.
Where's
the
red
soda. And a little
okay.
soda.
It's coming.
Yeah,
right.
where's the, is this, oh, the grenadine?
Oh, and the
yep,
raspberry.
Throw a little bit of grenadine.
Just that. Float it in there?
Yep, just a little bit.
There we go.
It's pretty sweet.
A little
sweet.
Red.
A little red.
Can I top it off with
oh,
this?
Oh, yes. That's definitely
nice. American flag.
And
that's
the grenadine
beautiful.
Will settle at the bottom.
I'm giving that one the
Yum.
Gold medal.
Oh, look at that. It's
settling. This
will.
Is going
it's pretty
to
sweet.
Miss America.
Sweet.
Okay.
You know, you probably get a blue tongue and probably blue lips from this, but it's really good.
But it's worth it for Team USA. You're
it's
willing to
good.
Take the chance. All right. Do you have anything else that you can teach us this morning? We're just throwing you on the spot because we made that last one so fast.
Well, you did a fabulous job. You're uh-huh. hired. You come up to Cutthroats at the Hyatt
so
Lake Tahoe.
I want to give her the gold medal.
Just in case.
I would love to.
There we go.
Oh,
we're
awesome. Oh, thank you.
Nice
All right.
We also have some other favorites. We got you know, some food specials. Julia Mancuso, she loves schnitzel when she's traveling Europe.
Really?
So come on up and try it out.
I love that. Okay, and you're going to give us those recipes that we just made. We're going to put them
Absolutely.
At KCRA.com after
Great.
The show. All right, we're going to take a quick break, and we'll be right back. Cheers to Team USA.
Mm-hmm.